rank. What the hell is that?
Soya decaf. Caffeine can be damaging to the baby. My baby.
Yeah. Well, while we're on the subject, bring it. First payment.
Yeah. 1,000. It's all there.
I was thinking, right, maybe 1,500 is more. I gotta factor in food, clothes.
Do I look like Father Christmas? We've already had the money from Tom's fund. Now put it away. 4 installments, £1,000 each. That's the deal. We stick to it. I think it's time you left. And you can come back in a month for the next payment.
Wait. Sienna, I. What is the meaning of this?
Don't worry, I found the perfect solution. That girl from the coffee shop, Chloe, she's going to sell me her baby.
What?
Yeah, I just have to make 4 payments, and then in return, she promises to lay low. Then when the baby's born, she just disappears, and I will get the family that I've always dreamed of.
Buying babies? You completely lost your mind.
I know that you and Maxine might not need kids.
Listen to yourself. It's utter madness. Oh, I can't allow it.
Can't? Or won't?
Don't you dare test me, Sienna.
You're not going to say a word. And you'll make sure that Mark doesn't either. Plus, I'll be needing you to cough up the rest of Chloe's money.
Just some sort of joke.
Unless you want me to tell everybody exactly what you did all those years ago. Because if my little secret becomes public knowledge, then guess what, Dad? So does yours.
All right, mate. Thought I'd give it a start, what do you reckon?
Yeah, looks great.
Wow, easy on the praise. Well, if you have to see, this is on one of her secret missions. Check this out. Your future needs to be baby Jessica.
How's this even possible?
That's the wonders of modern technology, isn't it?
You can't have this.
What are you about?
No, I need... Mark, you have a minute before I need to head back to school.
Excuse us, please, Darren.
It's in this. She's stolen some baby scan.
The scan is genuine. She's found a surrogate to give her a child.
Where's she? Oh, hold up. And you're okay with this?
No, of course I'm not. But it's Sienna's wish, so we must honour it.
It's my entire family, John Lupe.
Look, if you let the truth slip, she will never forgive you.
Darren thinks that this is his kid.
What, do you really want to be the one to tell him it isn't? Of all people, you know how painful it is having those baby dreams shattered. After all, isn't that what Maxine did to you? We need to bury this, Mark. Trust me, for the good of our family.
Chloe? What are you still doing here?
Tilly sorted me out with a room and her gaff. Pretty sweet deal, actually.
Is that a joke? But seriously, tell me you've not just moved in with Esther's girlfriend.
Tilly's a lesbian. Oh, this just got more interesting.
Esther lives with Darren.
Well, you're too tight to fork out an extra few quid. Where am I supposed to stay?
No, sorry, Chloe, I can't let this continue.
Best go find yourself another kid to buy then.
Oh, well, don't you two look cute?
Thank you.
Have you seen your dad today?
No, not since this morning, why?
No reason.
Right then, when does this big light show kick off?
About 30 minutes. Time to squeeze in a Santa visit for Charlie beforehand.
And Jamie, what do you reckon, Charlie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, if he ever stops pulling this Christmas cracker.
Okay, you go ahead, I'll get you a hot chocolate.
Thank you, mate.
Santa.
Something wrong with your phone?
Yeah, I've been busy, Mark.
Then Darren's got a right to know the truth.
And I've got a right to cut you out of my life on a permanent basis. Liberty's gone, Will's locked up. If you try and stop me, you can kiss goodbye to whatever family you've got left. I've already lost one child. I'll not lose another one.